can't hide the pain. Pain that new when I try to fight.
Hey, gang. Hey, fellas. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget to share. Let's get on with it.
My man Dill, can you stand up, please?
Yeah. Oh, wait, sorry, Shannon.
You rock her, I get
you. Just pull my plaque out of there.
My man has a sensational year. He is this year's true champion.
True champion?
Are you sure about that?
Yeah.
You lost. You have having to lose.
I was about to say that I made the finals 2 years in a row.
Hey, the music getting in the way.
and I got screwed. But nonetheless, my man won this year. He was the Bird Man. Bird Team.
Who you lose to at first?
That's not important. So we will present the 2020 DeMario's Cool League champion, Denim the Heartbreak Kid. Yeah. You gonna put your plaque on there, bro.
Okay.
Thank you. And all of that, he gets the grand prize, 200 smackers.
I'm rich now.
Congratulations, brother. Everybody get a round of applause for Denim, man.
Bro, I've been studying this game forever. Ever since I figured out how to play this league, man. It took me like a whole year. I didn't even really mean to win, but it just kind of happened.
Yeah, turn this off.
Thank you, guys. I so appreciate it.
We're about to depart. Please stand clear of the doors and hold handrails firmly at all times.
Hey, ask family, so we currently in a all Indian store. Wanna check it out? See what it's like. Huh?
Pistachios.
Where you see pistachios at?
Right there. Any pistachios?
Yeah. Give me some of these. I want to peel mine, though.
Mac raisin.
What is this? I'm gonna take that back for my kid. We'll have them do a YouTube video on that.
I'm always watching your YouTube videos.
Y'all in it right now?
Try Indian food or whatever.
Try Indian food.
It smells good to them.
This is my nephew Arthur. This is my niece Liberty.
I like Indian snacks or whatever.
Y'all see anything that look good?
You think Indian peppers are hot?
Yeah. Because Indian food are hot. Oh snap, boy, we do a challenge right here. Okay. Oh, look at them kiwis. Them kiwis look good. You got big boy onions. Look at the rolls this here.
Welcome back, X-Men. We'll be back with another video. Shamaya seen something that she wanted to do on TikTok, so I told her we could do it. I already bought the stuff. So she gonna explain what we do.
Okay, so there's no green. No. We got gray.
Okay, so we got gray.
It's a hard candy. Hard it's candy.
No, it's
candy. Out.
It's candy grapes.
We're making candied fruit. We're gonna attempt it.
Yummy.
And stir.
Be careful with the sugar. You're gonna get your jaw stuck together.
We're gonna do candy strawberries too, but then
my store ain't have any
strawberries. So we got two different kinds of grapes. We got red grapes, green grapes. And then tell them what we're doing.
Okay, so basically you gotta add sugar and water, and then you gotta boil it, and then you gotta wait till the bubbles cool down. And you gotta put the grapes on the stick and put in the thing.
You got any sticks? Pause. Okay, so we're back. We do got some. We only got enough for like a snack size, so we won't be able to use the whole bag.
Yeah, I get to eat them.
No, we both get to try them. So. We're gonna get started. We gotta get all our pans and stuff out and line our wax paper and stuff. So we'll be right back once we get everything out. Okay, we back. We got everything. Shamaya looking for the video. Put them in the back.
Back with another video. Back with another video.
He over here cooking him some pizza rolls for lunch. Okay, so.
I'm at school right now, so you gotta be quiet.
So it says one second cup.
One half.
I don't care.
One cup of sugar and 1/4 cup of water.
So we got the sugar. Hold on. This is the one cup.
Okay, we got the 1/2 and 1/4.
I know it's the 1/3.
Okay, so.
Oh, you got the pan.
The pan right there. I got this.
You ain't used that?
Yeah, it's the saucepan. So
okay.
It'll be easier. So we need 1/4. They look like finished products.
Yeah, after burning my fingers.
So they're gonna go into the refrigerator to cool off, and then once they cool off, we'll tell y'all how they taste. So she did.
No.
Bogus.
No, the first time she messed it up.
No, you messed it up.
You messed it up. She guilty.
You messed it up.
That's why she blamed it on me.
She messed it up.
Grab it. They
want to come off the thing.
Oh, you grab it.
This is what it looks like. Okay, so Shamaya messed it up, so.
No, I didn't.
Oh, welcome back, people. Tim in the house.
You didn't care to let try him with us.
Oh, no.
This is what it looks like.
Hold up.
Not even what it's supposed to come with. No. So, we all gonna try it. Because it looks like it's just sugar sitting on it, but it's not what it's supposed to. It's not crunchy.
Okay.
Yeah, these were not success due to her not having the right measurements.
I ain't gonna hold you, it tastes like grapes now.
Right. But eat them.
And that's something, this is what it looks like in Decatur. It's a bit snowy, so yeah. Hey Dad, what does it look like in Tampa Bay?
This is what the weather looks like in Florida. All right, nephew, let's look. Let's see it. You gotta let it lift more. Huh? Gotta let it lift up more. There you go. Ride the block. There you go. Let's do this. All right, X family, we out here at Surf Shack. All you can eat crab, Alaska crab. Culture Kitchen. I'm about to bang. YouTube. So the crabs wasn't there. So we had to go to plan B, which is walk-ons in Tampa. Y'all ready to eat some walk-ons?
Yeah, I hope so.
Huh?
I hope so.
What about y'all? Y'all think this restaurant gonna be good?
I don't know. Okay.
Let them see your logo on you. All
get
right.
It.
That's the worst.
I think it's gonna be good.
Well, that's your phone.
That's the worst of cinema. If y'all go to the website, type in there, you'll be able to see it.
Link in the bio.
Link in the bio. Pickup line 101.
Something wrong with my eyes.
What's wrong with your eyes?
I can't keep them off you.
Alright,
I got another one. Hold on.
So what's the other one?
Are you McDonald's? Cause I'm loving it. This one I use a lot, alright? This one I use a lot.
I say
you got pencil. Your answer.
Yeah.
Cause I
want
a
racial
pass and rewrite our future.
What do you got?
Is your name Julu? Cause I've been searching for you my whole life.
That was crazy.
I got. Are you golden? Cause you look like a snack that's my bag.
It's like a snack that's mine.
A snack that's my back.
Too cool.
I was gonna get it, and I was like, no.
Get it out.
That one fell off.
don't really give me a hangover, dude. I don't like spaces.
That one fell off, and I helped
it
off.
Come on, Alexander, come on.
I'm trippin' like grandma, I'm a faucet. I run up that back and I